Engaged in dialogue with Pyongyang. China's proposing that all of its military drills in exchange for a moratorium on North Korea's nuclear and missile development programs. Beijing is calling for direct talks between Washington and Pyongyang.
Russian President Vladimir Putin says he has been able to establish a personal relationship with North Korean Trump. Putin was speaking to reporters on Saturday in Hamburg. The meeting was held on Friday on the front lines of the G20 summit. Putin says that his thoughts of Trump as for the model will be building ties between Russia and the U.S. During Friday's talk, the two leaders reached a ceasefire deal that covers both Russia and Syria. Putin hailed the deal as a breakthrough. Putin said Trump asked a lot of questions regarding the allegation that Russia was meddling in the 2016 U.S. presidential election. Putin said that he reiterated his worldwide position that there are no grounds for the allegations. He said that Trump seems to be satisfied with the answers.
You are listening to NHK World, Radio Japan from Korea.